Training aids around here. How'd you like to get your swing evaluated every time you practice? Every swing you take on the range? Well, you can if you use this device. It's called the Shot Watch. This little thing measures swing speed, tempo, even grip pressure. It's an awful lot in a little package. And joining us now from Laguna Beach, California, Ted Caldwell, who is the co-inventor of Shot Watch. Dr. Ted, I should say, in fact. Thank you so much for being here.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
You are a professor at a very prestigious university.
Well, it's a state university.
Well, no.
Cal State Fullerton.
Cal State Fullerton.
Noted most for their baseball teams.
Winners are always well thought of around here. But you were taking up the game of golf, and this is an interesting story about how you come up with something like this. And it's the same problem that most people have. You get all this stuff force-fed into your brain, and then just as you're getting ready to walk away from the range, the pro says, and just try and relax and keep your head clear every time you hit it.
That's
well,
right.
How do you do that exactly?
That became the problem. You know, how do you remember all of the tips that you were given and then tee up the ball and swing, trying to forget everything? So I took that as the challenge and came up with some ideas that could combine things like grip and tempo and swing speed package it in a presentation that would be unobtrusive. Mm-hmm. So I came up with this design. I went over to the engineering department and asked a couple of colleagues, mechanical engineers, electrical engineers, can you build such a thing mm-hmm. for me? And over a period of time, through several iterations, we finally came up with a Shot Watch.
I'm holding one here. Ted's wearing one on his wrist, and this is how you wear it, on the inside?
Inside of the wrist, that's right, because it has a pressure plate on the inside of the wrist, and then as you grip the club, the club grip, the tendons at the wrist at the pulse point will expand and press against the pressure plate, and that's how we get a reading on grip pressure.
Which is something that is a very much neglected part of a golf swing, but every good teacher will say, you know, it's the thing of you hold it as if you were holding a bird or whatever the analogy is. Well, now you can actually sort of measure that grip pressure, and that's just one of the other metrics that you've got from this thing.
Yes, that's right. And then just another word on grip pressure is some guys will use a white knuckle grip, mm-hmm. and that works best for them. And the rationale of this product is that once you make the shot that you want to practice, you press the save button. It remembers the values on those three variables and then tells you on subsequent ones the degree to which you repeat that saved shot, that benchmark.
We've talked about grip pressure, but it also measures swing speed and your tempo.
That's right.
Tempo is a very important thing, and it's very hard to quantify. How do you measure that?
Well, it's related to the accelerometer that also gives us the speed measurement. From takeaway to reversal and downswing, our timer starts and it goes in hundredths of a second, mm-hmm. so that the measure that displays is at point of contact of the ball.
And all of this, then, when you make a good swing, the first thing you do is you reach down and you record it.
That's right.
And so you put this stuff into the memory. How long do you hang on to that?
Until you save another one to replace it. Let's say you're working with a driver and then you pick up your 7-iron, mm-hmm. then you save the 7-iron shot. The instrument operates in real time, Dave, just so that it'll save from the previous time it was used in the drawer. It'll have that same memory saved on it, but then each time you get another best shot that you want to replicate, you push the save button and you're away.
This was your idea. This was something that you wanted to come up with. Did you get it right?
I think so. We have a couple more ideas for subsequent generations. This is the first generation product, so we're adding wrinkles. We hope to have a timepiece in it so that you can wear it all the time and it'll tell time.
But until then, it's a wonderful training aid, and you always are looking for feedback. And it's pretty hard to have that PGA Pro right over your shoulder every time you go to the practice range.
Yeah.
But this is one really good way to keep an eye on what you're doing, and when you get something that works, to be able to make it repeatable. ShotWatch.com is the website. What's the suggested retail on this?
$199.
Okay, for less than $200, this is a training aid, it seems to me, that would really make a difference in your game. Doctor, thank you so much.
Thank you,
Heck
Dave.
Of a thing.
Thanks
we
so
appreciate
much.
Your coming to tell us about
thank
it.
Thank you, my
Just
pleasure.
Add for you.